Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix we couldn't find a fingerprint scanner compatible with Windows Hello Fingerprint error in Windows 11 operating system. So I am currently on a Windows 11 operating system, and if I open Settings app and then go to Accounts, under Sign In options, when I try to expand fingerprint recognition under Windows Hello, we couldn't find a fingerprint scanner compatible with Windows Hello fingerprint mentioned there. And let us see how you can fix it in this video. So starting with our solution number one, in this case we will right click on the start button and select device manager. In the device manager window, we will expand biometric devices. Then locate the fingerprint reader device and right click on it and select update driver. In case if you see the best drivers for this device are already installed, you can search for updated drivers under Windows update. And once you make sure that the correct and updated driver is installed for fingerprint reader, this problem can be resolved easily. Next, we have solution number 2. In this case, we will right click on the start button and select run. Type services.msc and click OK. In the services window, scroll down until you find Windows biometric service. Now all you need to do is just double click on this service and make sure that the startup type for this service is set to automatic. It should not be set to disabled in any cases or any system, because if it is set to disabled, you will face trouble using Windows Hello options. And also you need to make sure that the service status is running. If the service is not running, you can just hit the start button here and the service can be initiated and should be showing running status. When you confirm these things, you can just restart your system and check back with the sign in options. So in my case, I just updated the drivers using Windows update and then I just restarted the system. And here you can see that the problem has been resolved and my already set up fingerprint can now be used on this system. If the issue still persists, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.